Hi friends, thanks for choosing our video. For more videos, subscribe our channel and hit that bell icon for notification.
What did you do?
We only got a teeny tiny glimpse towards the brawl of the Kryptonian and the Amazon goddess of Earth on the big screen when Superman fought the rest of the League in Justice League. But Wonder Woman has not achieved her full strength on the big screen till now, and she will have to up her game when she comes against an even stronger Kryptonian in the name of Kara Jor-El, aka Supergirl. Wonder Woman versus Supergirl. So just imagine if Supergirl is on the big screen and the first opponent she takes down is DC's current big gun Wonder Woman. Wonder Woman vs Supergirl. This is a fight that will actually last really long, as both the individuals involved in the brawl cannot be taken down just like that. Wonder Woman may actually have the upper hand against Kara because of the range of her powers and the hundreds of years of experience she has in combat. But as the fight goes longer and longer, it would actually be more advantageous for Supergirl, as she will get used to everything Diana has to put against her. Things may go out of hand for Kara if Wonder Woman removes her bracelets and loses control over herself, using every bit of power she possesses all at once. But Kara may actually have something even better to counter that omnipotence. Rage is a real good motivator at times like this, and her powers combined with the Red Lantern's powers just become unbeatable and too much to bear even for the likes of Diana. So in the longer run, Supergirl would literally annihilate Wonder Woman or anyone who stands in her way for that matter.